too. They have, and I love the way they're using the full width of the pitch here.
He's coming forward with some danger. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here, and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Rafa. Oh, it could be dangerous. Going for goal! Very good stop here. Well, that's gone behind, it'll be a corner. Sanya.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. And up goes the ball. There'll be two added minutes. Gets his foot in there. Wijnaldum. Great tackle. Well, that's the end of the match here. And a compelling match it's turned out.
C'è un traffico da pazzi, adesso in costume sulla sabbia calda a piedi scalzi. Le solite vecchiette maledicono i ragazzi che col pallone per giocare non trovano spazi. Gli ombrelloni giù da noi sono condomini, ci trovi parentele assurde con nuovi cugini. Fai pranzo e cena con una pizza di maccheroni. Leggende narrano che dopo se fai il bagno muori. C'è il venditore ambulante con i miei cd e chi ne parla male poi passa l'estate qui. È così strano che il turismo non esploda quando in altri posti anche un traghetto sulla ghetto va di moda. Guardo le stelle in cielo e se qualcuno cielo sei riuscita a mettere una firma, vero non siamo perfetti, abbiamo migliaia di difetti, colonizzati ma cresciuti ragazzi. Vorrei svegliarmi presto la mattina, correre insieme e non sentirmi stanco, vivere spensierati come prima, il tempo vola in queste notti in bianco. Sto bene così, quanti difetti che c'è terra mia, sto bene così. Fammi ballare fino all'alba, portami a Catania, oppure portami a Palermo, andiamo a Ballarò. Mi piace Lecce, fuori De Capule ed Enzol. A Bari chi non si diverte, Nutrimon. Reggio Calabria, il lungomare, affaccia sullo stretto. La gente è positiva e porta il mare dentro. Così bella quest'Italia, non la cambierei per niente. Te ne accorgi quando guardi dentro gli occhi della gente. Amo il silenzio e poi d'estate si va a pali nudo. Vita selvaggia come ad agosto in Sardegna. Ma ci divertiremmo pure a barca duro, perché non importa il posto, ma una comitiva degna. E parti, Rimini e Riccione senza mai addormentarci. Tra gli inciuci di quartiere, le leggende di provincia. Noi cresciamo dove un sogno finisce appena incomincia. Vorrei svegliarmi presto la mattina, correre insieme e non sentirmi stanco, vivere spensierati come prima, il tempo vola in queste notti in bianco. Sto bene così, quanti difetti che c'è terra mia, sto bene così. Stangandata guardo cielo e mo difenda terra mia. Se non ci nasci non puoi mai capire davvero chi siamo senza giudicare. Storia d'estate di barche lontane, di vicoli antichi che portano al mare. Vorrei svegliarmi presto la mattina, vivere spensierati come prima. Sto bene così.
Here's the kickoff. The game is underway. Sit back and enjoy. So this is how the hosts line up today. Stefan Ruffier starts in goal. Hector Bellerin plays with Monreal in the fullback positions. Riyad Mahrez plays with Blaise Matuidi in the centre of the park. Olivier Giroud is the main striker today. It's Alex Hunter. Hunter scores. That's top quality, no doubt about it.
Ah, the keeper's pulled off a really good save, but that's when he needs the help of his defenders.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Now Anthony Martial. It's Bellerin. Good forward play from them. Jota! Good block. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. So they can regroup now at a goal kick. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Espinosa. Ben Arfa. This could be a chance. Giroud! I know what will happen in training, Alan. They'll do that for him and show him what an awful miss it was.
Well, I don't think he'd be rushing home to watch the...
What's the keeper doing here? To bring them level. What a fine save. Corner coming up. And he's headed it goalwards. Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Ben Arfa. Attacking well here. Tackle goes in. Wijnaldum. And he could get away here. Shots on him. He's blocked the shot well. Now Anthony Martial. John Stones. Could be dangerous. Good defending. Well, he's standing there in an offside position. The assistant could not miss him.
No, he won't have an easier decision to make today.
Hector Bellerin. Here's Bellerin. Very good passes. This team are passing the ball beautifully. He's got his shot off now. Oh, well saved. That will be a corner. They get the equaliser. They could have been level. Alan, they should have been level.
Well, his manager on the touchline looks fuming. He might just withdraw him soon.
Opportunity here. Now back off the post. Cut out by Fabregas. Ben Arfa! Well, it is an equaliser that looked on the cards, I must say. As the game went on, you just wondered whether they would get frustrated. But now they're in a position, having equalised, to go on and try and win it. So, away we go at 1-1. In quickly, Rashford. He's coming forward with some danger. That
the way to win the ball back.
Ben Arfa. Dybala. Now Sadio Mane. Came in with a challenge. Attacking now. It's Mane. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Gonna try one now.
Nacho Monreal.
Goal kick to come.
Jan Vertonghen.
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Well, he makes that transition happen quickly. Into the attacking third.
It's easy here for the keeper.
It's a good place to win the ball here. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. Now Anthony Martial. And Fabregas' pass is cut out. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Well, everything to play for in the second. And we've got another 45 minutes to go. And set your watches, off we go. A timely challenge. Onto the attack now. He might be through. Now the shot! And the keeper's pulled that one out of the bag. Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. And in goes the cross. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. And it's a heading chance now. Very good stop here. Another corner. A couple of options for him from the free kick, whether to go for goal or put it to where his teammates are lining up. Well, they know their football here, Alan, don't they? And they're not happy. They suspect a bit of gamesmanship.
Yeah, and I think they have the right to suspect that.
He is a free-kick specialist. And that was, thought for a moment, going to be one of his special efforts, but not quite.
Yeah, I mean, it wasn't the easiest of areas to score from, so it wasn't a bad effort.
Could be dangerous. To Giroud. Well defended, not just getting across. He thought quickly as well. Hector Berry.
Interception here from Fabregas.
Shot on! And yet again, Mane is the main man for his side.